All right, so for the last song of the album, we don't have Kim Fowle from Soundgarden here, but we got one better. We got Andrew McCaig on lead guitar.
Get in those places.